channel. This week, talakay natin sa journey ends with new journey and successful. Kaya, huwag kang bangahan. Plus, starstruck, pineapple, alaman natin. Dito po sa YouTube channel na Gabby Spot, subscribe na and click all the notification. I-bell muna lang. Sa ating vlog number 30 and episode 30 is, talakay natin, is a new journey to the success. Magsisimula na natin kung bakit nabigo na nakapasok sa finals. Meron din bagong career, meron din may pakakataon, may second chance. Pero don't you worry, we have two girls ay hindi naabot sa final showdown. Si Evo Campo ay hindi siya nakapasok sa finals with the lowest score of 54.27. Nakakalungkot kasi sa sana ma-wait muli. Alam ko, dahil na-plats, parang sablay. Pero wag na po yung mga bashers-bashers. At syempre, na-bottom to with Lance Busa. Then, na-eliminate si El noong July 21st, 2019. Then, this is not the end. This is just the beginning of a new something. After that, nagsimula na yung ano, yung gigs and projects. Tapos, TV guestings at syempre sa mga shows and guestings or ano to, or mga ano yung mga gimmicks. Si El Ocampo, sana po portalati si El Ocampo and their alien fans for this new journey dito sa ating buhay na masaludo na career. Now, may moment tayo kay Pamela Princer with Adoraman. Si Pamela Princer is 2016 na panoon sa That's My Amboy at the age of 15 years old with Barrio Fortesa. Then, nagtubigin muna sa showbiz para mag-study. Then, susumali ulit sa Starstruck para magkasumikat. Then, number one sa weeks sa artista test. Then, sa final six, part two. Ang tunay na heavy is nakakulungkod. Oo, sa, ano, sa pakitang na test. Then, ang problema naman is charisma. Okay? Tapos, bigla na announce, hindi na siya pasok sa final four. Kasama po yung mga sit-up tool. Ta-eliminate na. Panghuling babae eliminate sa Starstruck. Oo. Pero sabi niya, this is not the end, but this is just the beginning. Although, El Ocampo and Pam Pirster are succeed and not moving to the finals, but the future plans and what's next to the buhay ko sa life. Yan. Don't worry, huwag nang umiyak at huwag ka nang malungkot. Okay? Ako, si God, and their career. Nabuwan tayo sa Starstruck Final 4. Excited na para sa, ano, Sabado at Linggo. Maglaban-laban para sa Ultimate Men and Female Survivors for the boys, Kim De Leon and Allen Ansay. At sa girls, Lexi Gonzalez and Shane Sabak. Ang prediction ko para mananalo, Kim De Leon and Lexi Gonzalez. Siyempre, si Lexi pala, ng dating Nikki Gonzalez, from Girl Trends dati. Tapos, bigla na yan, na tumigil na showlist para masumaya sa Starstruck in this year. Tingnan natin kung mananalo ba si Lexi. Oo. Pabalanumin na natin yan sa ating final judgment. And Kim De Leon, nasa commercial dati. Okay, marami salamat po and good luck to all the final four survivors and let's dream, believe, survive para mananalo dito sa Starstruck 7. So, yan po ating vlog for today. See you in the next vlog. Bye-bye!